So what's up guys, I'm Mesh from TechMesh and today I'm going to show you how you can set up open DNS server on your router on your home network. So for doing that, you have to first come to this website opendns.com. I will provide the website link in the description below, so don't forget to check that out. Okay, so here after going to this website, you can use any browser obviously. So before getting started, I will suggest you to please hit the like button and please hit the subscribe button and also press the bell icon. Okay, so now here you have to select the consumer option. Okay, so just scroll down a bit and here as you can see consumer. So here click on learn more and now here you will be redirected to this page. Just scroll, you have to now scroll down and here select home, open DNS home free. So this is a free, just click on sign up. Now you have to create an account, just wait for a bit. So now here in this section you have to put your email address, you have to select your country and you have to choose your password. Okay, and remember you have to verify your email address, so make sure that you have a working email address. Okay, so as you can see we have filled up it and then here click get a FT account and now here you will see that you will get two address. Okay, so you have to use two address. So now here just come to your search section and here search for run. Okay, just type run and then just open the run app. As you can see I am opening the run app. Okay, so now here just type for cmd and press enter. So now here you have to type ipconfig, you have to type ipconfig and just press enter. Now here you will see at the bottom an address. You can see this is the address and you have to put the address in your browser, in your preferred browser. I am using here Chrome, you can use any browser. So you just here just type it and remember you have to connect to the same network. Okay, you have to connect to your Wi-Fi in your device or in your computer or in your mobile. So just type it and then you will be redirected to your router's page. So in your router's page you will need username and password and you can find the username and password in at the bottom of your router sticker, and in default it is username will be admin and password can be admin or password can be password. Okay, so you can also search it on the internet, or you can search it by your router's model. So if you have a Asus router, then this would be the password would be admin and the username would be admin, and if you have other routers just search for it in the internet. So now in your router's page you have to search for LAN or internet. In my case it is a Asus router, so I will search for LAN, and in your case it could be internet. Okay, so just go to your LAN or internet. So in my case it is LAN, so I will go to LAN section. So in LAN then you have to search for DNS server or DNS. okay, so I will here at the second section, I have found the DNS option. Now just here paste the DNS and then press apply. And remember if you have two option of your DNS, one is primary and another is called secondary, then just copy both of them and the first one will be primary and the second one will be secondary. So as you can see after completing that, then here just go to this website and click login, and now just log in with the email and password you have just already registered. So now you have to verify your email address. So I will be back after verifying my email address. So after verifying my email address, then here you have to select add a account. Okay, so now you have to just here add a account. So as you can see your IP address will be automatically detected, you don't need to worry about that. Okay, so as you can see this is our IP address, then just click on add this network. So now here you have to give your network a name. So here we will use the name home, you can use any name you wish. Okay, then just click on done. You have to just click on done. So okay, now here you have to select network and here you have to select this IP address. The IP address will be your IP address obviously. So now here you have to go to this section, the third section, which is stats and logs. Now here you have to click on enable stats and logs, and by enabling this stats and log you are giving permission to open DNS to track your every stats and logs. So just click on apply and you can see the settings saved. Okay, so you are doing it at your own risk, but I don't think there is any risk. So now here, just go to this support section, and then here just download Windows client. So if you have a Windows device, then click on Windows client. If you have a Mac device, then download the Mac client. Then just double click on the app you have just downloaded, and now here you have to select next, and then after downloading just click on finish after installing. So here just put your email and your password, obviously. So now here, after putting everything, so as you can see, we have just successfully set up our open DNS for our home router. Okay, so this app will automatically update open DNS for your router, so you don't need to worry about that further from now on. So hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you do, then please hit the like button, and if you have any question or any suggestion, then let me know that in the comment section below. And please subscribe to my channel and also hit the bell icon to show me some support, and I am making many other videos about troubleshooting and tech tutorials, so don't forget to check that out as well. So I'm Mesh from Tech Mesh, and I am signing out.